Puka Nacua.
Puka Nacua.
Puka Nacua.
Puka Nacua.
He always loved being at the games. He loved being able to just teach his kids, you know, the sport, instilling in them that fire and passion to play to win and to give it your best.
He is in open field. Puka Nacua will score!
We still did things together as a family, but there was obviously that missing part that wasn't there with us. But there was a plan that he had put together of us just being able to use sports as a platform for us to achieve the wants and goals in our life. And that would be a way for us to help our family and live his legacy, I guess, in a way.
With the 177th pick in the 2023 NFL Draft, the Los Angeles Rams select Puka Nacua, wide receiver, BYU.
Puka Nacua, not a household name, wasn't drafted in any fantasy leagues, but don't be shocked, they're playing the Seahawks, and all of a sudden you look up and it's six catches for, you know, 58 yards. Puka Nacua.
They need to put some Drake on.
Champagne, papi! Hey! Hey!
Yeah! I'm making a change today, the liquor been taking the pain away.
Shoots out of field, and he's got Nacua in traffic!
Stafford, Nacua adjusting to make the catch at the 23.
He had a rib injury yesterday for Sunday's game that was clearly bothering him. And all he did was go out and establish an NFL record for the first two games for the most catches by a rookie in the history of the league. I mean, this kid is something special.
Stafford steps up in the pocket for Puka. Nacua leaping grab across the 30-yard line. End zone, Nacua, he's got it! Touchdown, Rams! Stafford throws! There he is! Nacua to the end zone! Rams win!
Over
Nacua on the run! Puka Nacua turns on the afterburners! Touchdown, 70 yards!
Right by his hand! Right by! Because you never showed your hands!
I'm going to stay with your heart for a second because it was your dad that got you into football. He had you break down film and not watch cartoons. You are over 1,000 yards and you are the fastest Rams rookie in franchise history to do it. I know he speaks to you on the football field. What would he be saying now?
I'm not sure. I would hope the worst. I am proud of you, Puka, would come out of his mouth, and I know they would. Maybe not a time that I would be able to hear it, but you give me a big hug and just tell me to keep going. One day at a time, the job's not finished.
This one ain't come with a bundle. I'm in a win, a million in chocolate chips, and that's just how my cookie crumble. I put a skirt on a whip and a crown on a six, but there's no need to dress up the numbers. Hey, hey.